Sunday, I met a strange lady. She made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. She said,
all right, we're playing Australian NRL punch football. Name of the game is to get the ball across the line, place it down. It's American stuff where you just get past the line. You have to actually have a place the ball down. You got six chances, six touches, otherwise it's a handover. This game we have no kicking. We also insist you have 5 meters between you and the other player when you're on defense. Otherwise, grab the ball, goes under your legs. The guy who picks it up is named the dummy half. The dummy half gets touched, it's an automatic handover. So the dummy wants to get rid of the ball as soon as possible. Otherwise, have a good game. Fight!
I said, do you speak my language? He just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich.
Are you right?
I come from a land of love. Meet us now and mention love.
Really, I had no idea about it until I met some Aussies. And they brought me out here, and they know I love competition, so it's just, you know, a good way to get out here and run around and get some exercise, you know, break up the whole routine of just going to a gym or whatever. It's a lot more fun to run around and actually play a game to get exercise, so that's why I love coming out here.
Everyone says touch football is for wusses. Well, if wusses can handle this, they're doing all right. It's only little greys, but still happens in football, touch football.
We used to play it in Australia all the time.
And it was fun.
We can't play real rugby, so we do this.
Australia home. All the sons and daughters spinning round.